So let's get started. Let's first create a folder where you'll like all screenshots to be saved when issuing the screenshot keyboard commands. I'll create one on an external disk named screenshot lib. Next, open terminal and enter the following two one-line commands in the following format. The easiest way to enter the path is by simply dragging the folder just created on the external disk to line 1 in terminal as follows, followed by carriage return, followed by line 2, followed by carriage return. All terminal commands used in this episode can be found in the description of this video below. Now, as you can see, whenever executing the following keyboard shortcuts, Shift Command 3 or Shift Command 4, the screenshots are saved in the new default screenshot folder on the external disk. To revert back to the default screenshot location, simply enter the following two one-line commands in terminal. Line 1. Replace username with that of yours. In my case, it's MacStudioA. Followed by line 2, followed by carriage return.